coming to the green for their hot, or already took the green, looking at the white flag. I'll read you the time off here in a second whenever Teddy Richardson crosses the line. 16.684 for Dustin Wheeler. That's the fast time out of this group right now. Like I said, I think this is Teddy's first time in this car. Dustin's been here a few times. Dustin gets a little swirly. Still going to stick with his first time out of that group. All right, rolling out now is the 0-1 of Frank Covey. And the 249 of Joshua Elkins. Frank Covey has ran this car before, but it was unlimited for a UMP modified. Now he's putting smaller motor in. Let's see how he can do. .16458 for Joshua Elkins is the fast time so far. See if they both can improve on their on the first lap. .16368 for Joshua Elkins. Still your fast time right now is the 00 machine of Cruz Vandal with a 15.566. Rolling on the track now is the 4 machine of Nick Parsons and the 31 of Alan Daniels. All right, we're coming to the green with Nick Parsons in the 4 with Alan Daniels right behind him. .16307 for Nick Parsons. .17037 for Alan Daniels. .16247 for Nick Parsons. That's his fast time. .17001 for Alan Daniels. Still chasing the 15.566 at Cruz Vandal. Made super late models to the chute, supers to the chute. All right, rolling on the track now. You got the 36K of Keith Bills and the 7 of Jackie Weiss. This is Jackie's first time out in this Sport Mod class. Let's see what Keith Bills can put up. Keith has always been fast around this track. 16.039 for Keith Bills. 16.511 for Jackie Weiss. Super late, you should have been in the chute. Supers to the chute. 15.977 for Keith Bills. You got the 10R, Robin R's, and the 20 is Sean Lester's rolling out on the track. This is Sean's first time out in this open wheel also with the Sport Mod class. I didn't get the first time. I got distracted up here. 16380 for Robin Ars. He's the fast time so far. Still set on the pole. Last chance for the Sport Mods to take it is a 15562 for Cruz Vandal. Got the 32K of Ted Kessler and the one of James Dennis. .16708 for Ted. .15532 for James Dennis. He's knocking on the door. He took it with that one. That is the home setter right now. .15359. Now your pole setter is the one of James Dennis with a 15532.